Good morning. Welcome to my channel. There's my dog. As you could tell by my voice and my hair, probably, I just woke up. But I realized I haven't filmed a video this week. So what I'm going to be doing this morning is I'm going to be doing another reaction video. The band Born of Osiris just came out with a couple new songs, actually, from their new album. To be honest, I tuned out of them for the last, 2 years. So I'm excited to see what they just came out with. That's gonna be today's video. We make some coffee and then we're gonna react to it. Okay, this is the first one. This is The Accursed. Okay, so far it's how I expected. That's pretty damn good. It's heavy. Their guitar lines are actually some of the more groovy in the progressive death metal scene. It's pretty damn good. Did I already say that? Yeah, they haven't changed at all. That's freaking awesome. Dude, I need to listen to this album today on my way to work. That was freaking exciting. So that was the one they published November 16th. And then they just came out with this one about a week ago. So we're gonna go ahead and do this one too, because that was freaking good. This is Cycles of Tragedy. Should have been listening to them the whole time. Holy hell. I kind of want to do a vocal cover to that song now. That was insane. Not bad at all. Yeah, I definitely need to listen to their album now on my way to work. I'm going to be jamming that probably for the next week or so. Go check it out when you have a chance, because I am probably going to cut them up for this video instead of playing the whole thing. Copyright exists. So that was my video for this week. Stay tuned. I'm trying to post every week. See you guys later. Like and subscribe.